we fingered, numbnuts? The department's been on the back all year. You think this is gonna help?
We're just doing our jobs, Chief.
Got some nerve talking to me like that, Hannigan. And what's this about? Bicycles? Listen to this report. $13,000 in public damages. An old lady with a sprained ankle. One patrol car gone. Two wrecked bicycles. And not to mention those straightened up sidewalks. You're a danger to the community.
We got our man, didn't we, Chief?
You got nothing. Those two men worked for Don Vido, the biggest cocaine distributor on the east side. And now he knows we're on his trail.
Don't worry, Chief. We'll take care of him.
You have control, Callaway. You know what happens to renegade cops on the force like you? They get killed. You're off the case.
Which case, Chief?
All of them. Now get out.
You should have seen them bust. They had bikes that are...
Bikes? Bikes? What's this world coming to? Pigs on bikes. Pigs cruising around. My land. On bicycles.
We think they call Mr. Blue Boss. You should have seen them ride.
And the money? You let these filthy pigs get away with my drugs, my business client, and my money.
There's nothing we could have done, boss.
Shut up!
Don't worry, boss. I'll take care of these cops for you.
You better hope so. Otherwise, you sleep with the fishes tonight. You understand?
Yes, boss.
Alright, I want these dirty pigs on my doorstep in 48 hours. Okay.
Can't believe the chief. Who the hell does he think he is talking to us like that?
Don't worry, Calaway. We'll catch this crack-rushing scumbag.
That chief, who does he think he is? He ain't the boss of us.
You think you can outsmart me? I heard about you and your little bikes.
You'll get what's coming to you, Don Vido.
I don't think so.
If we go missing, the entire force is gonna be on your back, Don Vido.
Ooh, Maroon, I'm so scared of this copter. I have the whole force around my little finger. Look at this.
Did you miss me?
You scum.
You're stalling what to help you. Now to kill you.
Drop the weapon, cocksuckers!